Ariala.
Bibili lang ako. Bibili lang ako, guys. Tapos mamaya mag-grocery ako. Tapos nandito ako ngayon sa...
Tiny Up Restaurant. It's Thai food restaurant. So, gusto ko dito yung ano nila, guys. Yung sticker rice with mango. Ang sarap ko siya. Tapos yung ano. Ang sarap yung ano nila dito, yung tom yum goon. My God, it's my favorite. Kaya palagi ako pumunta dito. Ito yung favorite restaurant. Tom yum goon. Doon kasi sa ano, guys, sa Maldives. Hindi guys, sa Jumeirah. Sa 100 kasi yung... Masan ako doon nakakain ng ano. Ng tom yum. It's my favorite soup. And then... Na-miss ko eh. Na-miss ko dito. Dito lang kasi yung... Sa Kakainer. Dito lang kasi sa Ayala yung kita ng Thai restaurant. Seafood. By the way... I like naman yung seafood restaurant. At saka... Jerry's Grill. It's my favorite also restaurant, but... I think it's hers. All is hers. I love the food. The food here. And then I ordered some guyabano sheep. I think that's very good for me. Let's see later. What's the result? I like, you know, guys. Bye for me. By the way, guys, galing ako kanina sa ano sa Lux Hotel and Gift Try. Akala ko kasi may ano sila doon, may open yung ano nila buffet for today. Today is Monday, guys. It's closed. They are open only Friday to Sunday, I think. That's what they said. I just ordered their strawberry margarita and I left there because I'm hungry. I want to find some food that I would like to eat. And I'm craving the Thai food. And I come here in Ayala. That's so bad because I'm so hungry. That's why I have been there in Kitkay Lux Hotel. But no buffet there. It's some buffet, like special food, like special buffet. I miss it. I'm so hungry. I'm not eating lunch. We got breakfast, but light breakfast. I don't know. 3 days ago, it's not full. I lost my appetite. I don't know why. Not feel hungry, just feel full up. I don't know what's happening to me. My Gibbon is coming. Thank you. It's good. Gibbon. Oh my God, I'm trying you to guys. Guyabano sheep. It's very good. And also it's very good for the health. You know why? Because guyabano fruit is good for the, if you have a cancer or something like, yeah, it's a cancer. Mostly the cancer patient, like, this is a good medicine for them. Because I remember before I got friend in Qatar and her mother-in-law gets sick course, this cancer. And when I come back here in Philippines, I always, she tell me all the time that I need to bring or buy some guyabano in a pack, one box all the time. I don't think so. This is a good medicine. Yeah, really. Also, the lipstick is nice also for, especially for the old people. Just boil that guyabano leaves and drink it every morning. Just mixing like a juice or mixing like a tea or coffee is better. You drink like that. It's good for your health also. Oh my God, this is me. I have guyabano tree in our backyard. I remember that.
Papaya salad.
Papaya salad. Thank you. Yes, papaya salad. Papaya salad. Wait for now, guys. Listen. It's the papaya salad. So is the this is beef stew. It's a beef stew. Try. Trying by this. I feel like I'm in Thailand. Yeah. Gracias.